EMS has been involved in 3D scanning and inspection for the marine industry for over 20 years. And in this video, we are going to highlight some of the work we have successfully completed on everything from a surfboard to an ocean liner. Like many industries, the marine industry has changed through the years. The basic methods of manufacturing a boat haven't changed that much, but the technology to design and build better, stronger, faster, and more feature-rich vessels has improved greatly. In this video, we're going to demonstrate how 3D scanning and inspection has helped the boating industry grow and get to market faster with better products. So let's take a look at the different applications where 3D scanning and inspection helps the marine industry. And let's start by talking about tooling. All fiberglass boats are comprised of major components such as the hull, deck, consoles, bridges, pedestals, covers, etc., that are made up from molds. These molds are first made from a plug. Nowadays, the plug is typically CNC machined from a high-density foam or other material. From the plug, a mold is pulled, and that mold is then used to produce each fiberglass piece. Now, if you want to learn more about the entire process of boat building, I would suggest you go on YouTube and look around because there are many great videos that go into all the steps of the process. EMS is often contacted by boat manufacturers to 3D scan the plug, mold, or actual boat. Which one we 3D scan really depends on what is available. Many times the plugs aren't kept, so we are 3D scanning the mold. If the mold is damaged or can't be accessed because it is being used in production, then we might 3D scan an actual boat. So why is there a need to 3D scan one of these? Well, typically it's because the boat builder needs to either build a new mold because the existing one is wearing out, or they are going to make changes to the existing mold. For example, it might be a new hull design or a slightly longer or wider version of the same boat model. Many of these plugs or molds do not have 3D CAD data, so 3D scanning is the first step in creating a new one or changing the existing design. To do this 3D scanning, EMS employs several different 3D scanning technologies to 3D scan the plug, mold, or actual boat. The tool we use the most is our Surfacer hemispherical 3D scanner. The Surfacer is the most accurate 3D scanner for 3D scanning large objects. It can be mounted on a tripod or a jib arm to 3D scan a large area. The jib arm works great to get up and over large molds. Like most 3D scanners, the Surfacer is line of sight. So depending on the object we are 3D scanning, we will need to move the 3D scanner anywhere from 10 to 30 times per mold to capture all of the detail. For smaller molds, we use other 3D scanners, like our Creaform Metroscan. This scanner uses a camera system to track the 3D scan head and works well for objects up to about 15 feet in size. The Metroscan can also do probing. This is great for hole locations or scribe lines that may need to be captured. For even smaller objects or hard to reach areas, EMS will use a handheld 3D scanner like the Creaform HandyScan or GoScan Spark system. This system is extremely portable and fast. Now, these systems do require positioning targets, but with our speed target tape, we can quickly add and remove targets to 3D scan any area of the boat or tooling. So once we have collected all of the 3D scan data, that data needs to be cleaned up and put into a coordinate system. Now, the cleanup process varies with each 3D scanner and can take a few hours to a few days depending on the size of the object, the 3D scanner used, as well as how many plugs, molds, and watercraft we are 3D scanning. The thing to understand is 3D scanners just collect points and polygons. They do not create CAD models directly. This is the biggest misunderstanding in regards to the 3D scanning industry. So the initial file from the 3D scanner is just points or polygons. In order to create a model that is suitable for making changes to the design or performing CNC machining, you must create a surface or solid model from the 3D scan data. This process is much more involved and requires a user who understands surface and solid modeling for the marine industry. This process can take days to weeks depending on the changes to the design, number of parts, and complexity of those parts. EMS provides this service to our customers, but many times the customer will do this work themselves. The next application we will take a look at is MRO, or Maintenance, Repair, and Overhaul. Maintenance, Repair, and Overhaul, or MRO, is another great use for 3D scanning and inspection. For example, this large tugboat needed to be repaired because an engine thruster mount had broken off. EMS 3D scanned the same mount on the other engine and created a CAD file of the broken area. This allowed the customer to manufacture a new part and weld it into place with a perfect fit. Had this been done the traditional way of taking hand measurements, it would have taken much longer and required many fit-ups to get the right shape. Using a handheld portable 3D scanner allows EMS to scan just about anything, anywhere. Another example is when large vessels are overhauled. Many times, new engines, drive and exhaust systems will be replaced or upgraded. EMS can 3D scan the entire engine room so that new equipment can be designed in 3D CAD and fitted into place virtually ahead of time. The 3D scan data is used for reference for any obstructions or other design challenges. No manual measurements, pictures, or guesswork is required. This allows the manufacturer to prefabricate their entire system ahead of time for a perfect fit. This engine, exhaust, and cooling system was prefabricated and fit perfectly in the engine room with no rework required. It also helped the manufacturer do virtual pre-assemblies, so the installation process was extremely fast once they were on the ship. Propellers is another application where 3D scanning can really help. Whether it's a small handheld propeller to a very large one for a cruise ship, EMS can 3D scan the propeller and generate a CAD model if the customer needs to manufacture a new one and the CAD model doesn't exist. Another application is inspecting the propeller that may have been damaged. By 3D scanning the existing propeller and comparing it to a nominal CAD model or another propeller that has not been damaged, EMS can provide color deviation maps, sectional deviation plots, or call out specific points to see how much damage may have occurred. This can often determine if a propeller can be fixed or it has to be scrapped and replaced. Next up, let's talk about the aftermarket and component industry. Like the automotive world, there is a very large industry for aftermarket performance parts for marine applications. For example, all types of engine performance parts, exhaust systems, electronics, propellers, lights, navigation equipment, fishing gear, and much more. Many of these companies work with EMS to 3D scan existing components to build high performance or lower cost versions of those parts. For example, this turbine housing is very complex on both the outside and the inside. In order to 3D scan and CAD model the inside of the part, we first 3D scanned the outside and then had the part physically cut into pieces so we could 3D scan the inside and the outside and create a high-quality CAD model. From the CAD model, the customer could then make changes they require for higher performance or an alternative manufacturing method and have the part manufactured. This process would be almost impossible without 3D scanning because of the complexity of this turbine housing. And finally, let's talk about restoration and duplication. There is no more accurate way of replicating something than with 3D scanning. This historic hydroplane raceboat was owned by the famous band leader Guy Lombardo, who was an avid racer in the 1940s and 50s. In fact, he was the reigning U.S. national champion from 1946 to 1949. A company wanted to build a replica of this boat, so EMS was hired to 3D scan the entire boat and develop a very accurate 3D CAD model. Using our Surfacer 3D scanner, we were able to capture the entire boat in high fidelity. From the 3D scan data, we built 3D CAD models for manufacturing. The CAD models also allowed us to develop renderings and animations to be used for fundraising and marketing purposes. The idea was to create replicas of this boat to be sold and raced in the vintage class hydroplane races. So if you work in the marine industry and want to partner with a company who has been 3D scanning, CAD modeling, and inspecting boats, plugs, molds, components, performance parts, propellers, shiprooms, and more for over 20 years, you can contact EMS at 877-845-2700 or send us an email at info@ems3d.com.